Do you have a breech baby? Did someone tell you that your baby is in breech and you may not have a vaginal delivery? Hello everyone, this is Dr. Santoshi Nandigam, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So I do encounter women in their 30 weeks and 32 weeks of gestation, or sometimes even in their 20 weeks of gestation, who visit me for the first time and say, doctor, I have a breech baby. And does this mean I'm going to have a cesarean section and I can never have a normal delivery? Well, let's understand what a breech baby is. So the most common favorable position for labor is a head down or a cephalic presentation. So when the baby is actually sitting in your pelvis with the bum or the butt down in your pelvis, that is called as breech presentation. Now, with breech presentations, normal deliveries or vaginal deliveries are not really conducted in India. Outside of India, yes, some midwifery care do give vaginal deliveries for breech babies as well. But if you happen to have a breech baby, the first thing that your gynecologist will ask you is, what is your gestational age? Because at 20 weeks of gestation, the lie or the presentation is very, very unstable. If you do a scan now, your baby can be breech. If you do a scan tomorrow, it can be in a transverse position. Or if you do a scan day after tomorrow, it can be in a cephalic position. So if you notice breech at 20 weeks of gestation, forget it. Don't brood over the fact that you have a breech baby and don't stress yourself out. So when we do a growth scan, which is mostly done at 28 weeks of gestation, where we assess the growth of the baby, weight of the baby, the placenta and the presentation as well. And if we notice that the baby is in breech, there are certain options or there are certain exercises which you can do to change the position or change the presentation of the baby. So you will know more about those exercises in my upcoming videos. And unfortunately, if you are diagnosed with a breech at 34 weeks of gestation or 35 weeks of gestation, it's quite unlikely that the baby is naturally going to turn and you may need some external help. So there is this version which is called as external cephalic version, where the gynecologist manually turns the breech baby into a cephalic position, but there is no 100% guarantee that the baby will remain in a head down position. So we can still try it out and try it for about once or twice, but under extreme care. Now, if you happen to be a breech at 37, 38 weeks of gestation, yes, you may have to go for a cesarean section, but I think it's okay. Cesarean section isn't that bad, especially when you have a breech baby. The risks of delivering a breech may be a little higher in Indian population when compared to going for a C-section. Thank you very much.